I'll show you his mouth. So I'm not gonna mess around with that. Now that I got him off the hook, let me show you. His mouth, he must be some sort of bottom feeder. So, cause you can see, no real teeth. Just has sort of that like carp mouth almost. He's a pretty cool little fish though. We caught a bunch of these last night.